skin cells from a frog egg. We put those skin cells together, and under certain conditions, that group of frog cells will hold its shape, and it will start moving in fresh water in a petri dish of its own volition. That's a xenobot.
YT 频道 TVBS 国际 Plus 扩大视野，欢迎订阅并开启小铃铛。